The McCreary County Sheriff's Office says it has recovered a stolen trailer with $100,000 worth of stolen whiskey inside. Sheriff Randy Waters says the trucking company reported the trailer stolen in Pine Knot, Kentucky. Deputies found it in a lot where often truckers park, with all $100,000 of whiskey still on board. The sheriff says he is not sure what kind of whiskey it was.